There are some features that we want to know about. Where is it located? Is it hurt one place or the other? Is it better or worse if you move? Does it radiate? Does it go any place? Does it go to your jaw? Does it go to your arm? Does it go down your arm? Associated symptoms. Do you have shortness of breath? Do you get sweaty or diaphoretic when you have the discomfort? What are you doing when you have the discomfort? What makes it come on? What makes it go away? Have you ever tried a nitroglycerin? And those are features that help the provider understand where the chest pain comes from, where it's located, what may be some of the etiologies. Accordingly, when we report this, it's good to take note. What were you doing when you had the chest pain? Were you sitting around? Had you just got done eating a blooming onion? Did you have problems with at work and get into a fight? You know, did you have an issue with digging post holes? Those kinds of things are useful and they'll be important. So if you can take note of those, that would be useful.